Ok. Sí, sí voy a estar presente para la conferencia en New York. Claro. Seguro ahí estaré. Cuídate. Bye.
Hello, Luciana, how are you? No, that jerk. He called me and he says, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be able to take you to the beach. So I said, okay, that's fine. But he's like, don't worry, I'm gonna make it up to you. We're gonna have a nice dinner. And okay, I said, that's fine. And then after waiting for him for 2 whole hours, he called me. You know what? No, wait a second. He texts me saying, I'm sorry, I'm not gonna be able to make it at all. Can you believe that? Of course he knows I'm gonna be in Miami only for a weekend. I guess so. Okay. Thank you for calling. Bye. Bye.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing in my room?
This is room 207.
This is room 206.
Oh my God, I'm really sorry. I went to a bar last night, and I think I drank way too much.
I don't care, get out!
Okay. Discúlpame. Yo no acostumbro a hacer nada de esto. Yo nunca entro a los cuartos de las chicas sin su permiso.
¿Diego?
¿Valeria?
¿Qué estás haciendo aquí?
¡Tanto tiempo!